So, I ain't even tripping. Add me, chat, because I got a few things to say. But I added you. I just sent you the thing. Okay.
Hello, child.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hello. Let's clear this up real quick. Corey is covering this woman's allegations with money. She is trying to pay T-Page. They are trying to pay T-Pages to get their stuff taken down. They already contacted other multiple pages. I'm not going to say what or who, but he is paying people to get stuff gone. So I don't know if he paid the dude that was just on the live. Who was that? The alleged.
That's my daughter, Daddy.
He's just, because wasn't he not even going to like talk or anything about that?
Yes, that's what I'm saying. Like,
that's what I'm saying.
You got mad.
I feel like he paid him. That's what happened.
He said on the live, I'm gonna pay your lawyer's fees.
Is that he's paying people?
Exactly. And this shit is sad that he going this far.
Because he's trying to get his name out of the... When they're already caught up, it's non-situated. When he got to pay people to say this and not to say this, it's over. You already caught. You already texted multiple T-Pages, not going to say their names. You contacted them, trying to get stuff deleted. And now you're getting mad at the other Altia Shade, the purple one, trying to get her stuff taken down because he contacted you and got in contact with you. It's just not making sense to me. He's trying to erase everything before it really comes out, which it already is. That's why he's bringing money involvement in it, trying to get it out the way.
This is fucked up. All this is wrong. Like, it really is wrong. I mean, I understand that he angry or whatever, but he ain't got to take it to the extreme where he trying to take people's stuff down. Like,
yeah,
leave them alone. This ain't got nothing to do with them. They are T-Pages. That's what they do. So why are you upset with them? You cannot get mad at them. You mad because you caught up in some shit. Money cannot keep covering up everything. It can't.
Mm-hmm.
It was not that hard. It's like, come on now, bro.
They want you to ask, were you able to find his name?
Who? Zoe. It's like it keeps saying user or something. Hold on.
Is he even in her to air?
No, he's not. Because it keeps saying user not found. No, he's not on here. He's not on here.
I viewers the note and realize that this man is, he's bringing money involvement in it. I don't know if Carmen's in with it. So I just want y'all to be aware of that because he is trying to contact T-Pages and, you know, pay them to stop posting stuff and to post this and post that. He's doing hush money involvement. But
this girl, shit crazy. I feel like I'm in a damn drug cartel hell.
Yeah, and then
what's making me mad? She said she blocked from her T page. Wow. She can't get on her T page.
The purple? What?
Yes. She can't get on her T page. She just texted me from her other page.
That's management.
That's fucked up. That's real fucked up. Why is he doing this?
That's all that it is. That's why he's doing that, trying to get T-Pages taken out, all that, because you're caught up. Just take it. It's not that hard.
Oh my
quite
God,
an easy situation.
There she go.
Watching me be taken.
She said, I'm blocked from going live. How do I add you? How do I do this?
To add another person?
There you go. I got it.
All right, y'all. For some reason, it's blocked. Like, I guess they blocked me on my, like, T page. So,
wow.
I don't know what's going on. But all I gotta say is just take the dang test. This will like end the whole thing. I just don't like how Carmen told me, girl. Okay, y'all, she lied and said I took her payment from her. When I have the screenshot, Yeah, she said, I took a payment from her. I promise y'all, and I'll post the screenshots. I never took a payment from Carmen in my life. And she said, shut up. You were saying that Molly was class chasing. No, ma'am. I screenshot all my texts, and I sent you these screenshots. I never took money from Carmen. I never, when she offered to get me to delete stuff. It was only like once. Never in my life.
Oh, my gosh. And then he's saying that I'm lying about having sex with him. He said I never had sex with him, y'all. Like, he really taking this shit to the extreme. He is not playing.
Somebody said, take me off because I do too much. One of Carmen fans. No, I don't do too much. I'm honest. That's why y'all don't like me, because I'm honest and I'm telling the truth. I never took a payment from Carmen in my life. Hold up. I got my other phone. I actually go to the messages on my other phone. And Corey's talking about I won't show my face because I'm miserable. First of all, sir, I'm not miserable.
Baby, to him, everybody is miserable.
And she tried to put up. I'm about to put this in here. Okay, can y'all see it? This is the
way even being involved.
Can y'all see it?
I can't really too much see that.
It's like flipped. It's like mirror.
Yeah, like it's.
Here, let me flip my camera. Hold up. Let me flip my camera. Hold up. Give me 1 second. Okay, it's flipped. Sorry, y'all. You see it? She tried to say, I will pay you to stop posting her already. And then she's going to try to say me being sarcastic. No, you are not being sarcastic, ma'am. Because if I would have unsaid all deleted, you would have paid me.
Wow, I see it. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. That's crazy.
She needs to stop lying because she's going to try to lie and say that I took her payment. I never took a payment from you.
Girl,
and then they fans commented on my pictures. Y'all are childish.
It's because they're making them. They're already being weird with trying to pay people and stuff so that people don't see what's happening. What's the need to pay if nothing really happened, Corey?
And he gonna say the only reason he disrespected me is because I'm entertaining you. Well, you didn't have to.
Like, no, fuck. That ain't got nothing to do with him.
He didn't have to entertain her.
Exactly. And you ain't had to say nothing about nobody dying, getting them killed, none of that shit. Like, he taking this to the extreme. A child? You talking about harming a child? My son didn't listen to you.
That's what I said. Like, at this point, it's getting out of hand. And, like, they thought I was taking sides, blah, 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 all that. And then Carmen was like, shut up, you something. She couldn't even say shut up, right? She said, shut up, something she said. On live. Hey, you got that video?
Can
you
see me? I wouldn't be surprised.
She told me to shut up because somebody, my friend, she got it for me on her phone.
I wouldn't even be surprised if he smacked the shit out of Carmen and told her to shut the fuck up and do this. I wouldn't even be surprised if he did that.
I should go on live and talk one-on-one with you. And he said, we're not dealing with this, but the next day goes live 55 times about the situation. That's what's really confusing me about the whole thing.
And how many times I went live? Once? And then I did it again this morning because he went live again.
Somebody said you should have kept your legs close. Her sex life has nothing to do with this. Some of y'all girls be doing the same thing.
This shit is crazy, bro. All this is, like, really too extra. You trying to take people pages. You paying people to cover shit up. I really feel like it's some illegal shit going on. That's how I'm feeling. I'm paying people to shut the fuck up. And take shit down? What is going on? If you really feel like that my son is not yours, you would not be doing all this. You would not be paying him to say this and to say that.
He said you're going to end up killing yourself.
Right.
Wow. Something is really wrong with Corey, for real. I don't know, like... Did he sign a deal with the devil? Because he really taking, like, the way he sounded, like, his vibe and his words of choice is not sounding good. Like, this shit, I wonder, did he sign a contract with blood? Because this shit right here is to the extreme. You paying people off. You wishing death on people. You talking about doing this to somebody. You speaking about an innocent child. You bashing people's parents. You talking about people's sex life. You like really dragging people. You calling bitches. You calling people bitches and who skinny, who fat. You body shaming people. You shaming black women, black people, saying people ignorant. You calling my son nappy headed. It's a lot of racist. It's a lot of bullshit going on. It's a lot of bullshit, huh?
It's like now that they see like the T pages, we're not accepting money. What? That was our way. He wanted us to like block out the whole thing and leave it alone.
And like I said, what'd you say? I'm sorry.
I said there's no way he's just going to do that without there being a reason to. Clearly, he's something. Something's going on.
Yeah. He's accountable
for it. And then people got in my word. And then Carmen Lotta said I said the said on my T page. I don't remember saying the baby looked like him on my T page. Try to remember if I said that. I do not remember saying that under my comments.
I always remember people saying alleged. I never seen nobody say that was his baby unless it was like other people. I never seen nobody say that TJ was his. I never seen it. People had said alleged. Nobody has ever said that.
Last time I went on live with them and heard their side of the story when y'all got in a little argument at first, like I didn't even take sides. I was just like, okay. And like I told her, I said, I heard both sides. That's it.
Right. I don't even know none of y'all like this. I don't know none of y'all like that. You feel me? But all this shit hitting the fan. Everything is hitting the fan. And I'm glad it is. He really showing his true colors on live. He admitted to taking people's pages, everything down. He admitted to paying people off on live. There are clips of him saying that shit on live today. The fuck? Well, so what is y'all saying that these people on here lying for? These people are not lying. These people ain't got shit to lie about. Y'all need to cut the bullshit for real.
I just don't know why people got this whole idea. Like, I'm just taking sides. Like, he talked about because I'm entertaining it. To be honest, I've entertained both sides.
Right. Not about
but ain't no fans going to stress me out because some of them have went in my personal DMs. Guess what? I delete them. Because, hey, that ain't got nothing to do with me. I go to bed and I sleep good at night.
Right. Me too.
Butt naked in that bed.
Oh, God.
Bed on high.
Well, I mean, I ain't really got too much else to say about it. I know I'm straight. Like, I'm good. I'm not tripping.
Don't even stretch to like kids phrase.
Right, exactly. I'm not even tripping.
And then, I guess, like I said, they could have made a YouTube series. They could have took a test and made a YouTube video off of it. If they really, you know what I'm saying? Talking about they gonna make money off the situation. That would have been a smart idea for them to just do that and see if the DNA test came back positive or negative. But like people are like, why are you so adamant about this? Because the child deserves to know if that's his daddy or not, you know?
His fans are in the comments keep saying prove at this point. He didn't try to pay T pages not to post it. He's not taking a DNA test for what I do not know why. It's very easy. If you already believe it, it's not the child, why not just take it?
Wait, did he already take one though, you said?
Yeah, he already took one. We had met up in Floyd Park. He gave me the piece of paper. He opened the piece of paper. I said, what is this? He said, read it. I read it, and he said 99.9%. 999%. The fuck? What? I had receipts on that, too. It's on my YouTube video. It's on my YouTube video. He stopped claiming him when we got exposed. He stopped taking care of him when we got exposed. I just wanted my own paperwork. My other baby dad threw away the paperwork with TJ because he said, what the fuck he going to keep it for? He kept me out. As y'all can see, that man is mentally something wrong with him as well. That's why I don't fool with him. Corey, clearly, I can't do nothing with neither one of them. So that's why I say I'm just going to do the sibling DNA. Everybody keep telling me to take this man to court. I ain't got to do all that. I'm not. Shit, I can if I want to. If I really want to, I will. I have already was going through it once. I had stopped myself because I had got scared. I got scared. So that's why I just stopped. And no, it wasn't about, oh, you must ain't think, because he y'all going to come with that shit. Oh, you must think that he ain't the daddy. No, I never said it. Because me, TJ and Mahalia dad had already did the shit. They already did the shit behind my back. They did the shit behind my back. That's why he was texting my phone like that. That's why I showed y'all proof. I showed y'all proof when I didn't even have to do that.
And the thing
at
about
the end of the day,
I mean, and they think we're hating on Carmen. Honey, Sister Cat, get your bag. Like, I don't know why everybody talking about you hating on Carmen. I'm not hating on Carmen.
Never mind. I'm never going to be messy. I'm going to just hate on Carmen for what? Hate on Carmen for
but
what?
He's on the live. Hold up.
Oh, he said he calling you.
Wait,
gay.
Hold up, y'all. Hold up.
Why the fuck you lying? I'm sorry.
He said, why do you mention a part? All I gotta say, for the sake of all y'all to move on from the situation, just take a DNA test because Carmen said you just told
exactly. If he already took the test, why not take another? Why you gonna do it again?
Carmen said you
he
told
him
yourself.
He's trying to hide the shit from Carmen. And fuck you. And I know you watching this live, bitch, with your little wee wee ass. You a whole pussy, yeah. This motherfucker. You paying people to hide your bullshit. You and Carmen. Yeah. And Carmen, I apologize to you on my YouTube. I was being a bigger woman. And you still did this shit. God, you trying to take people money, monetization, YouTube videos down, all the evidence. Nigga, you are sad. You are very sad. You keep dragging the situation. If you just shut the fuck up and leave it alone, and if you would have kept me back,
you mad now.
Would never hit the fan. Girl, shut your ass up if I smack you, hoe. I'm tired of all y'all. Real shit. I'm tired of all y'all. I will smack you and him. I'm tired of both of y'all. Do not play with me. Man, my ass. Man, my ass.
Let's talk about
do
the house.
Do not play with me. I'm sick of it. I'm done. You already watched my live. I know y'all be watching my shit because of the shit that y'all be saying. Y'all admitted to watching my live on live, motherfuckers. I even told y'all, look, I ain't gonna force nobody to do shit. I'm just gonna do the sibling DNA test. When that shit come back 25.
Oh, wait, he called us broke. Excuse me, sir, I'm not broke. Bro. My parents own businesses, bro. Like, you don't even know
bro.
Me. I'm just not with them. My parents own businesses, bro. Like, I'm not
bad. I buy my own car, my own house. I pay my own bills. All that shit. I take care of my children by myself. So how the fuck am I broke?
But they call me broke.
I
that's
sit on
why
my ass all day, baby.
I do this for fun.
The fuck?
Right.
Exactly.
They talking about I need the money. My parents own multiple businesses.
Honey. Look, here got my best friend on here. Here got my best friend on here. She said she already beat your ass once, Carmen, but you don't want to talk about that. Period, ho.
Oh,
I'm missing. That don't mean nobody's broke because they're like for that, but I'm not broke. Like I'm not broke, but I don't have to sit up here and brag about what my parents got. I don't have to do that. I was blessed enough. I didn't have 5 cars. I didn't pay for any of them. My parents paid for my cars. Luckily,
they
because
said,
I'm
that's
blessed.
Your family, not you. They said
well,
that's
they,
your family.
Well, guess
not
what?
You.
Guess what? If anything happens, who's gonna get that? Who's gonna get the wealth? Me.
You. Exactly.
That's why. Look, I don't work because my parents give me money.
Yeah, I wish my parents gave me money.
I go to school full time. That's why when I be texting, I be like, oh, I'm in school. I'm trying to get this. I'm going to be a whole doctor in school. And luckily, my parents are paying for it. I don't get free school because guess what? My parents make too much. And on the fast way, they go by your parents' income.
Girl,
but I don't have to sit up here and brag.
I'm saying, Patrick, fuck y'all.
I don't have to sit up here and brag. You know what I'm saying?
He's listening, saying he's going to see if we address this shit. There's nothing to address. What was the hush money being paid for? What did you try to pay T-Pages for? What are you trying to take stuff down for? Why won't you easily DNA test Corey since you...
What did he say? No, tell me what he said.
Open the paper, and he said, what is the... And he said, 99.9. If we took a test already, why you just want to post that test? That's this city, guys.
What?
Show the test.
Exactly. He didn't even answer those questions. What?
You got it. You got it. You took it to Texas with you. You took it to Texas with you when you were trying to fuck me with my period on, ho. Let's go and take it there. Let's take it there. Let's take it there. You trying to embarrass all these other people? Let me embarrass you. Let me embarrass you, motherfucker. Keep on, motherfucker. Keep on. Keep on. Keep on. This is